Hey everybody, I'm Becky Stern. Today I'm going to show you how to make a bangle bracelet out of NeoPixel rings, perfect for your New Year's party or just a night out on the town. The 64 color-changing LEDs are controlled by GEMMA, Adafruit's tiny wearable electronics platform. To get started, line up your pixel rings face down on a gridded surface like this cutting mat. Glue on some jewelry findings to make it easier to link the rings together. Check out the link in the description for a complete list of parts and where to find them. The pixel rings are linked together with jump rings, and the small stranded wires we need to connect the circuit can route through them as well. To close a jump ring, use two pairs of pliers to twist the wire ends until they meet up. The power source is this tiny li-poly battery, to which we've soldered a small switch. Add a magnetic clasp to make it easy to take your bracelet on and off. We also added a little more E6000 craft glue to protect the solder joints in case one of the wires ever gets snagged. Grab the code for this waveform animation in the guide on the Adafruit Learning System. You can easily change the color, or even load up a completely different sketch, say to light up in reaction to changes in temperature. We can't wait to see your electronic jewelry and the weekly show and tell on Google+, and subscribe for more weekly wearables from Adafruit.